And we're back. We've laid down some sawdust. We've slip mopped up the thing.
But what we heard earlier tonight, Reyes made a match. Brass knuckles on a pole with Puma.
Our pole is fully erect. We are ready for this. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready for this.
Stick it to Henry.
Stick it to Henry.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next match is a brass knuckles on a pole match. It's scheduled for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Entering first,
one guy
from the exotic isle of Puerto Rico, the Mauritian brawler, Andreas Reyes.
The roll of the tongue, here he comes.
Is it Mauritian?
I'm not really sure. I didn't even know
I never knew what a Boricu is anyway, so I'm going to be honest.
I actually did have to look it up, and I still don't remember
what it is. Is that like a fish or like a...
I think it's something with a fighter or something, something with fighting.
Okay.
I'm not sure.
He does that. He does that. So wait, fighter brawler? It's a...
I don't know. Something like that.
Is that redundant?
I don't know. A lot of Spanish words.
His brain's redundant. You hear it first. We got the scoop.
Are you doing Morse code over there?
Yes. No, that was just like the MTV like a news break thing.
On the top of the hour, every hour,
something like that.
Accompanying Andre,
well, we got the first franchise right here. These guys.
Women, lock your daughters up. It is Hollywood Paul Clement. Entering now is a challenger, one half of the WAW team champions. He is Big Money Puma. And accompanying him to the ring, Mr. WAW, Chris Shady!
People are very ready.
Puma, brass knuckles in hand, ready to go.
He is prime. He's showing everybody.
Only Puma would bring brass knuckles for a brass knuckles on a pole match.
That's how he does it. That's how the big top players do things around here.
They got one in every pocket. It's too strong. Legit, that's a secondary pair. We already got a pair up there right now. Oh, I gotta pull up the rule book here. Can he use those? Use the breast knuckles and the breast knuckles and not breast knuckles in the bowl?
I've never thought of that, but you never know what's gonna happen.
Cool, maybe a genius.
I mean, obviously, what could happen, many things could happen with an extra pair of brass knuckles on a brass knuckles.
Something's gonna hurt.
You still gotta remove those other
special
brass knuckles.
Special stipulations of this match. That's right, the first wrestler to grab the brass knucks off the pole and use them will be declared the winner.
He's wrecking the pole, right? Oh, he did that already.
Oh, yeah, you fucking check the guy's trunk. Swimshot. Oh, that's where you're stepping, Henry. You'll end up right where Pete ended up. I'm sleepy. You got this, good?
Both men. Prime.
You don't believe Puma's the toughest guy alive. Look at how much shit he's wearing right now. He's wearing like a snowsuit.
It is hot as hell, and Puma just can take the heat. He knows how to take the heat. As much as we don't want to admit it, Puma.
He is too tough.
He is too tough. Already going for those brass knuckles.
We really didn't put him up there, did we?
Andreas Reyes right behind him, taking care of business.
Giant head of Reyes raining down.
I believe he's saying darknesses.
Hey, best match of the night. About to happen, boys. Hype it up. Buck to Ross, my guy. Big things.
Thank you, PC Fresh, for telling us how to do our goddamn jobs.
Oh, man. Did you hear that? Oof. Knocked the wind out of him, but here's the pop. Blows out his Reyes across the ring with it.
Like a truck hitting Andreas Reyes.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh! Speaking of car crashes.
Came in like a wrecking ball, but no one was home.
Man, this thing's just getting in the way. It's already been physical as hell. On his race now. Going for it.
Puma got his leg. Shady throwing his glasses at him.
I turned off that for a second. Pulled his glasses.
It looks like Puma has a clear shot at those brass knuckles. But Puma, I think he's going to take the opportunity.
Do some damage here. Puma bomb!
Ooh, that had to hurt. But it also hurt Puma, but made the sacrifice to smite one's enemy.
Look at that.
Using Reyes as a stepping stool to get up there, but Reyes, too quick for him.
Shots to the tailbone. What the hell? Look out! No! Oh my god!
Power bombing Puma.
Puma is hurt.
And off the ropes.
Nidra.
And once Shady again, up on the apron, but Paul Clement
got the ankles.
Not having done anything.
Wait a minute. Who's got him?
But got looks him like the Puma press onto the top turnbuckle. Good God. That had to hurt. Looks like Puma's got a clear shot now.
Turnbuckle was exposed. That arm's hurting him though, but he's still got that one good arm.
He's got the knuckles. He's got the brass knuckles.
They're in play.
And he hits Paul. No. No.
Yeah, I see you. I see him in you.
Oh, man.
And a spear onto Puma. Did Puma drop those knuckles? No, he still got them on his hands.
I like the whole gameplay now is to knock him out, but he still got him.
El Rudo!
Man! Normally this would be over, but he's still gonna get those knucks.
PC Fresh chasing
that
Chris Shady.
Exploded. Shady now. Oh no! Shady's laid out with the knucks.
Wow.
And now
Shady just got laid out.
Reyes is measuring him, setting him up. Here we go.
And it looks like Puma just got knocked the fuck out. Can't believe what I just saw.
Winner, Andreas Reyes!
Andreas Reyes taking care of business tonight.
Absolutely cooperative in there.
Being dragged out by Sage.
Rex, don't get too comfy. You gotta ref the next match.
Oh, come on. I just got my ass.
You know, now that you guys have had a little bit of time to talk about it, Puma. Puma, you were talking a big game earlier. What happened? Oh, weird. Hey, now that you've had an opportunity to think about it, F.O., since you're the only one that...
F.O.!
F.O.! F.O.!
Sage taunting Chris Shady.
It's no way to cheat your boys,
right?
Seeing
as it looks like you're the only one competent enough to talk. Have you made a decision yet on next week?
Did I make a decision? PC humiliates me in front of all these scumbag fans. Beats me to top rope turbulence. I'm the master of the top rope around here, all right?
Yeah, you showed it well.
Next week, Reyes, me and you, 1-on-1.
Yeah. I like
that. Not any kind of match, though. All
right.
I want to beat you. Not only in front of these scumbag fans, I want to beat you in front of every scumbag downstairs. A lumberjack match next week. Me and you. Puma, how you want this piece of shit, Paul?
Hey, I got a match
you can beat him in, no problem. How about an all my teeth match? Actually, let's have a match about telling the truth. Oh, Paul just lost that one.
Ouch.
All right, what do you got, Puma?
Harsh,
you got?
Very harsh.
I got something
that's
a little bit better than that.
What do you expect?
Wouldn't expect anything less.
Paulie, next week, me and you, 1-on-1, blindfold match.
What?
Not just one person, but we both are blindfolded.
I feel that. What? Well, evening the playing field.
That's a very interesting choice.
Oh, yeah, dude. I like that.
Very interesting. Now,
Helen Keller?
Now, how about Annihilation?
Yeah, how about Annihilation?
I really think that Annihilation, we need to know what type of match that's going to be.
I need to know.
I'm not too sure, Sage.
Decisions to make.
You knew about your Chris Shady. If you know about our history, but back in 2005, we're about to recreate it all over again. 2005, we won the annual team tournament. We went on and won the belts at Lord of the Ring. Went on to Legacy in a three-person, three-team ladder match.
I was not.
And just like
nope.
We did,
I think you were just
the
being
first
bored.
Place, first time this place ever had a match. Ever at Annihilation 2005, we tore this place down in a team match of the year. It was a team table match against two people, Todd Sopel and Schatz.
Good point on me.
I can't believe I teamed up with that guy.
And we beat him. We destroyed him, and we tore this place down. And we're going to do the same thing
he was
just
drunk.
Like we did 10 years ago.
That actually
team
won.
Table match.
That one team match of the year.
I believe it.
We will break you just like we're going to break those tables. We are the best team, period, and we will prove it at Annihilation. Hate us because you ain't us, because we're the best team to infinity and beyond. You heard it, ladies and gentlemen. F.O. and Puma for Shady versus Andreas Reyes and Paul Clement in a tables match. For Shady, get it right.
At Annihilation.
Get it right, stay posse.
Yeah, I miss you, man. Go check your tires.
Jets, you were there.
I was there, and let me tell you something. In a tables match, when you're in a tables match with BTP, it hurts. It hurts more than anything.
This is going to show.
I had a lot of matches, but that match is one of the most memorable, most painful matches. Going through that table, I mean, they tossed me through that table.
Did they?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, in a tables match, it's all about you. But this time, it's a team table match, and we're going to find out who's the better team, who's the more functioning team, because you have to have trust in your partner to be there to take you off that table if you're put off.
It's a whole new level strategy.
That was definitely a match.
Are you having flashbacks?
I'm definitely having flashbacks to how much pain my back went through going through that table. Fresh Franchise doesn't know what they're in for when it comes to BTP and tables matches.
Ladies and gentlemen, we just had a bomb dropped on us for Annihilation. It's going to be a match that this man right here participated in a team tables match.
10 years ago.
10 years ago.
Happy anniversary to that match.
You want to?
2 weeks from now. Well, 1 week from now.
What?
Something happened. Well, anyway, we got another match after we take a break. So why don't we take a break, huh? Get you a little cheesy poofs, get you a little you-hoos.
Can I go to the bathroom?
You can go to the bathroom. Right. Make it pippas, whatever.
I'm going to the bathroom.
It's aftermath.
Now.